so I've gone to a change of lure. This is a Rapala slash bait. Now, it's got ball bearings in there, so when I shake it, inside here the ball bearings go to the back, so with it back weighted, it's easy to cast. When it lands, this little bib at the front digs in the water, the ball bearings, which you can hear there, rock forward and make it swim head down and wiggle along really seductively. And if I think it looks good, hopefully the GTs think it looks good too.